Yeah, I like how he just instantly comes back here. Okay. Hey yo. Okay. Now down here. Yeah, you can't hide from me. I'm gonna assume there's another one up here. I didn't even see that. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. You can't hide from me. It just, like how it says, oh, you found all your friends, and it's just the same person just cloned himself. Okay. You got more, right? Yep.
If you'd ask me why,
I don't remember what the other minigame, the third one is, but so far I'd probably say the bead challenge ones are my favourite, but the hide and seek ones aren't too bad. Like, come on, just, I can see the guy there, come on. Whatever, I guess I'm gonna have to do it the long way. Maybe I'll find another one along the way, maybe that. Nope. Alright. Yeah, I knew that was there. I don't know why I had to do that. I should have just been able to get him from below and have it count. But no! Game's picky. Alright. No? That actually seems like a place that where they hide them. Oh well. Those mushrooms are trolls. Like they, it makes me think like that's where they are, but nope. Hey-o. Oh, that's Wanda. There's one more. Up there, maybe? Nope. Oh, yeah, I see him. Yay! Yeah! Woo! Also, I've, from editing the last session, I found out that after you finish the mission, the bees you collect don't count. So, there's no point in there's no point in collecting beads after you finish it. Okay. Hey yo. Okay, pretty easy so far. I see one down there. Alright, Alright, I can't go down there. So the last two should be around here then. No! Go down. No? Are they at the start? Did I miss something? No, I will not fail. I wouldn't do... like... flawless runs every time. We haven't failed one yet, I think. I guess we'll have to go back up. I don't see them anywhere. Well, that's good. Oh, there's this. Yep. And then the last one. There's another one in there. I guess we'll just have to take a look. No. Well, where else could it be? Over there? Doesn't look like a place I can reach. I can. Nope. I don't wanna fail. I have to be able to find him. Oh, nah. He ain't sticking out anywhere, is he? Where is this guy? Oh, hi! You thought you could sneak away from me? That was way too close. Oh, wow. Seriously? How easy can you get? Oh. You gotta be kidding me. That was a joke. I mean, I know... I saw the time was really low, but even then, like... that's not gonna challenge anyone. Come on. You know, maybe at the end of the LP, I'll okay, that's it. Maybe we're after, like, at the very end of the LP where we've done everything. Maybe I'll just decorate the room for fun. Because we'll have everything by that point, so you might as well just have fun with the things. I don't remember what the last one is. Like, I think it's like carry the guy to the throne or chair or something. Huh. Alright, so from what I can see from this, just kill the money bag things. Wrong series, but hey. No! I didn't know it vanished like that. I hope I'm not in trouble because of that. Yeah, it's gonna be exact. Yeah, no. We failed. Unless he respawns? If not, then... yeah, this is a bust. Looks like you better know what these guys do by this point, otherwise you're screwed here. Alright. Didn't expect it to be that strict. These stages are actually pretty strict, all things considered. Definitely more challenging than the hide and seek ones. Not really a fan of that. The fabric looks kinda eh. Oh, that's it. Okay. Whatever. Alright. Maybe we can make this. Maybe. Okay, we have the teddy bear thing. I know that. Okay, do we have that ice cream thing, though? Is it this? Yes! Okay. Hey! I like how he calls us Lord Kirby. Ah, yeah, yeah, just go through the level, just carry, and just throw her on the throne. Probably my least favorite, like, it's nothing really remarkable about these stages. Kind of just a nuisance more than anything. Like, at least the other stages are, like, basically shorter versions of the actual levels, or like sometimes even like exclusive areas. This is just kind of a thing. Can I shred, it always does that. Okay, I was gonna say, like, if I accidentally shred carry, that would have been kind of dark. Actually, no, I need to throw you over. Alright. Yeah, these ones tend to drag as well. Hey-o. I don't think there's a fourth type of minigame, or fifth. I think there's just these three. Oh, hey. Oh? Oh, okay, you can expand it. But what would be the other minigames, though? Hmm. I don't think it's gonna go more than three floors. Oh, what? Oh, okay. I messed up. Throw you up there? Oh gosh, no, that doesn't work. It would be cool if you could get an early win. Stop throwing it so far, Kirby. Yeah. Okay, that works. At least this one's short. Alright, we got another one. I'm assuming we're gonna get quite a lot with this guy because we can go through all the worlds, I guess, and yep. That's why I wanted to get these things as soon as possible, because then you don't have to worry about doing like a whole bunch of mini games in one setting. This is an interesting stage to pick. Kind of doing MLG skills for a little bit while there. Alright. Oh, come on. Just go on. What? Are you serious? Just go onto the throne. Why is it being so big? Okay. Throw up. I thought Kirby just threw her to the throne no matter where you were. I mean, like, if you were near it, it would just, like, automatically throw it to the throne. Either way. Alright. Probably a few more. Maybe one or two. Kinda messed up by putting her there. Alright. Oh, come on. Really? Where'd she go? Don't tell me what. We can still do it. Come on. Maybe. Oh man. Yeah, no, this is either gonna be very close or just a bust. No! Why? That was sad. First fail, not counting the retries. Alright, let's go! Go away, stupid Pronto Bert. I think that's what they're called. Nope. Okay, just go down and then win. Alright, I wonder if this is going to be ridiculously easy like the other one. Oh, the timer's longer, so maybe not. Oh, don't fall off the edge. Thank you. No! Oh, why? At least she doesn't go back to the start of the level. That would suck a lot.
go.
Alright, that's it. Ooh, that was, pretty lengthy. Alright, let's make the apartment bigger. Fine. What? Oh. Are you serious? You suck. Well, I shouldn't have done that, actually. That's good. Seriously though, that's gonna take ages. I'm gonna have to like save up the entire throughout the entire game.